I'm Shelley.
I'm Kim.
We are
Tastin' Ladies.
Hey guys, I saw on social media Lulu Liquor Cakes. Saw a bunch of ads for it. You know me, I see ads, I'm gonna try it out. So I went to the actual website and ordered a sample pack, which the Lulu Liquor Cakes, I'm trying to see if they have an ounces on here. They're pretty good size. They really are. They come in the little jars.
Liquor Cakes.
I ordered them on the 9th and had them, I think it was the 12th. It was only a few days. So really fast shipping. So you're able to get these for Christmas gifts if you want to get them. They have a bunch of different flavors. I got the 4-pack sample pack, which is strawberry margarita, mudslide with Oreo cookies. I don't know what liquor is in that one. Bourbon vanilla and pineapple upside down. And I believe that's the rum. They all have liquor in them. We're gonna try them. We're gonna tell you what we think.
Cake and eat it too.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Look at that.
Hey. I'm hoping these are really good because everybody I saw that tried them absolutely loved them. So I'm really,
really
hoping.
Not like cake, especially when there's liquor in it.
And I don't believe that it's cooked. It might be cooked with the liquor, but there's also liquor in it. So you are going to be affected by it. So, strawberry margarita, you want to start with the tequila?
Sure. Oh, yeah.
Or do we want to end with the tequila?
You can't do that.
I'm going to do a taste of it because maybe. And see, the writing on the back is so light, I can't read it because I'm old. Let's do the rum, because I'm a rum.
Rum,
I'm a pirate.
Dum dum.
All right.
Oh, look at that. That looks scrumptious.
Looks really
so this
good.
Online, right?
Yeah.
Lulu cake.
Lulu liquor cake.
And this one's upside down, up and around, pineapple upside down. See? Okay. We're going to have our cake and eat it too.
Oh my God.
Tastes like the real creamy angel food mixed with pineapple upside down and around and around.
That is good.
It's creamy dreamy.
It is creamy. It's not dry. The cake is definitely not dry. Well, now we got the bourbon vanilla.
Yeah, these are good.
All right, bourbon vanilla.
Last minute. Gift? I do you think
yes.
they ship quickly?
Yeah, they do. Like
okay.
3-4 days. That's all it took. They are out of,
I want to say,
Tennessee.
Hurry up. Birthday presents. Birthday cake for the adults.
Oh, that's good too. That's the bourbon vanilla. My ass is already getting bigger.
Well, which one are we getting? I'm not even going to go out and drink later.
All right, the mudslide with Oreo cookies.
We're going to eat cake all night.
I don't do Oreo cookies because I had a very bad experience when I was a kid with Oreo cookies. I won't go into that. But I'm still going to try it.
Anal cookie. It's good. I mean, they're all good.
They're
not going to be bad unless there's just a flavor you absolutely can't stand anyway, but...
Yep, no, that's good. All right, now
maybe
we got...
What is that, strawberry?
Strawberry margarita.
So some people might not like strawberry. I don't know. I like everything.
Oh, look
you can
that.
Tell by
that
looking at me, I like
looks...
everything. I wish I didn't like anything. Man, where's all the creamy stuff? Oh, right there. See, you get the cream in between with the cake. And I'm going to eat it, too. And I got my spoon and germs all over it. The cake wasn't as
Yeah, it wasn't gooey. As, yep.
I don't know why.
The first two were really, really
cake is a little drier.
Gooey.
Don't know why. Maybe I wouldn't like criticize the actual. Maybe it's just, I don't know.
It's good. The first two are amazing.
Mm-hmm. They're like
they're all good, but the first two are amazing.
Cake-asms.
But you know, if you like Oreo cookies, mm-hmm. and you like Mudslide, there you go. And then you got the margarita. I don't do margaritas. Everyone knows that.
But you do that. It's not. I don't taste a lot of alcohol.
No, I mean, I didn't. No, I don't taste a whole lot. These are really, really, really good. So, LuluLiquorCakes.com. All the information is going to be down below. Their jars have their phone number, their website, their social media stuff. Everything's right here. These are really
Lulu.
Freaking
might make you Lulu.
Good.
We're digging back
oh,
in.
Oh my God.
Yum. Yep.
Holy crap.
Good stuff.
My ass is seriously growing. I can feel it.
Okay.
All right.
Sweet.
What do you think?
I love it.
I'm glad I ordered
mine?
It.
Which one can I keep?
Yeah. She's going to get the pineapple rum one, even though I'm the pirate.
That's all right. I'll do the Oreo.
No. Mm-mm-mm. Take that one. I'm going to take the bourbon.
Take that.
I don't like bourbon, and I'm doing the bourbon.
She doesn't like bourbon.
I like vanilla, though.
This is so scrumptious. Oh, yeah.
You like
this
the
just,
Oreo?
Oh, yeah. This is just... Yeah. Good stuff.
The guys are missing out. They are really missing out.
I wish I knew how much alcohol was in
there. The back is
won't make me burp. Sorry.
The back is really small.
And
you can freeze them. Okay, even better. You can freeze them.
Cakesicle.
And it tells you a date that best by frozen date. Yeah. So if you can freeze them, and it tells you when you should eat them by. And this is... says March 28th. So, it's December. The beginning of December I ordered it.
Is this mine, really?
Yeah, that's yours.
Holy moly! How'd you get a burp cake out of that?
I think it was all the beers from earlier. Wow. And it stunk really bad. Whew!
Alright, folks. Sorry, we're out.
All right, hit that like and subscribe button. She's gonna roll me away later.
Keep eating.
Holy crap, this is really good.
I need my beer back though.
This is really good.